Something bad has happened with the community here, with the Tower Defense Simulator and the Tower Defense X community. Apparently, John and Below got invited to RDC, and John did something, I'm not sure. And he got kicked out of RDC, and people aren't too happy about it. Again, I don't know too much context about this, so if you have more, let me know. Let the others know. Not much else to say. Hopefully this doesn't end up being too bad, guys. Peace out.